Wow, you got this right out to me. I'm impressed. Vault of Awesome. And I think, pretty sure I bought something else related to this from them. Vault of Awesome. You know where to look. Old Bias too. He's got some twisted stuff too. And in Golden Astronaut, Moon Exploration Series. What do they call this one here? The Moon Prospector is what they called it in this Golden Astronaut release configuration. The grabber arm, antenna in place. Oh. Astronaut dude driving it. Prospector, and of course our Jerry Anderson. Oh, and he's in an NPC pose. How about that? Far out. I hadn't noticed that. And here's the SpaceX Triang, SpaceX configuration that I have. Its wheels are orange. I believe the yellow. I'm not sure, actually, because it's got the, I was going to say, I think the yellow wheels are a later issue, but it has the fake framing inside of the blister pack there. And it may simply be that the Golden Astronaut line got that color wheels, and the SpaceX line got that color wheels. And of course, if you go on the back, he's beautiful. Images and another Golden Astronaut Club seal. I want to get that on a t-shirt. Didn't have a chance to talk with Charlie yet. Whoa, there we go. So, the Explorer MEV2 or Moon Prospector. At some point, I'm going to have to open one of them because I want one of these suckers in my fleet of loose vehicles, and it's not one that you're going to see come up too often, probably because it's so fragile looking. It looks like it would, I would have probably gotten 2 weeks out of it when I was 5 to 9 years old. It would have been destroyed. So surviving loose examples are probably pretty hard to find, and this is how I protect them. Wrap them up in an acid-free polyvinyl. It's actually a magazine storage bag, which I'm using. And then it'll find a place on the Ogle shelf. That's where the SpaceX version goes. And, of course, the Space Command ship with its missile sprue, Mobile Moon headquarters, and the launch site set. And the Nova rocket are my official Oval pieces. And this is a welcome addition. Take a look at the bottom here. Free rolling. Double jointed prospector arm. Okay. And then along there in the bottom, multiple toy makers, Division of Minor Industries, New York, New York. 1001, made in Hong Kong, number 105. And somebody had it at a discount price. I want to say that was 49 cents. Which I think is what they retailed for originally. There's the price there on the command ship. Anyway.
Got another, honey!
And I'm going to get back to my Utica studio and see which of my Mark's Hill Climbing Space and Moon Scouts function. I'm looking forward to doing that. And yes, they have grabber arms.